So it's a French rider, 1, 2, and 3. Well, the 1/16 finals need to get ready into the Parc Fermé. We'll have a 1/16 final racing straight after this block. But it's the 12th place leading this one out, and that is Rebet Bachet from France. Valentin Rebet Bachet from France leading this one out in the 17:24. These guys are going through to 1/8 final. A big crash on the last straight. Super fast 17, 24-year-old rider. Look at the 4-1-3 on his plate. That is Francois. Matteo Francois is leading this one out. The 32 on his back, but I bet that's the next number.